students, good morning to all. And today we are going to see block number 6, pronounce friends. Okay students, so students, remove your English book. Yes, yes, see here some pictures are there. I will ask you some questions about these pictures. Okay, here what is here? Here are two boys, they are playing bat and ball. Here also are some pictures. Yes, this is the first picture. First, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth and ninth pictures. Okay students, with the help of these pictures, can you understand the story? You can imagine? Yes, you can imagine of the story. In the when you were small, what we were doing? We were showing some pictures like a thirsty crow. Yes, you can see four pictures were there. There were first the picture of a crow and a crow. Yes, after that the second picture was what? About the crow and the pot. Yes, after that the fourth picture was the crow putting the stones in the pot. Yes, and the fourth picture was that the crow is flying. Okay, so that picture, with when we are closing the eyes, we can imagine that picture in our mind. Yes friends, you can imagine that story in your mind. So students, today we are going to see the imaginary of the picture. Means these are the images of the picture. So how you can understand that? You can understand with that here the boys are playing a bat ball. The ball went into the bushes. So this is Pranav and this is Sankit. So the ball went into the bushes and some leaves fell down of that, and Pranav, what he was doing, this boy is little bit sad. Okay, after that he is telling him something about the leaves. He is touching that leaves and he is saying something to the next boy. Okay, after that what we will see here, the boy is what he doing it, he catches his hand. When he was playing, they sat under the mango tree. After that this boy is jumping and this boy is telling something to that. Okay, and here they both are going. Okay, so students, first I will read the story. Okay, okay students, now see here, I will read the story to you. Okay, here is the pronounce friend. Today we are going to see the lesson pronounce friend. Okay, see here, it was Pranav's turn. It was Pranav's turn to throw the ball. His friend Sanket was batting. Sanket hit the ball with the bat. Friends, the ball flew into the bushes. Snap, snap, springs. Broke and leaves fell on the ground. Oh no, said Pranav. Be careful not to hurt my friends. Sanket was surprised. He couldn't see only trees and bushes in Pranav's garden. But where were Pranav's friends? Pranav found the ball and patted the bushes. These bushes are my friends, Pranav said. All the trees are my friends, but I am your friend, Sanket said. Of course you are, Pranav nodded. Yes, he nodded. Okay, then see the next one. But I talked to you and play with you, Sanket said. And yesterday share my chocolate bar with you. That's what really friends do. Pranav pulled Sanket under a tree. What he did? He pulled Sanket under the tree. Listen here, whispers. Listen here, the whispers. Sanket, listen, the wings, the wind blew. The wind blew. And he heard the trees saying, shh, shh, shh. My friend is inviting us to sit in his shade, Pranav said. Pranav sat on the ground, Sanket sat down too. The winds blew again. Some leaves fell on the boys. Some leaves fell on the boys. Jumps, Sanket jumps as some twigs and sticks fell into his lap. Pranav laughed. Now my friend is teasing us, he said. Is that tree your friend's too? Sanket asked. He pointed to a tall tree across the garden. Pranav nodded. That is a mango tree and it shares all its sweet fruit with me in summer, just like I share my chocolates with you, said Sanket. Look around the garden with a smile. Pranav was lucky to have so many friends. The boys played in Pranav's garden all day. Sanket always tried to hit the ball away from the bushes. As he was leaving, Sanket waves goodbye to all the trees and bushes. And the tree all waves their branches and said, shh, 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 to their new friends. Okay, students, here you have to also see the lesson of Pranav, Pranav's friend. Read the lesson carefully and after that I will ask you in the next exercise some questions. Thank you.